There we go. Alright, so I'm back in, I'm better. I ate, I'm full. I wanted to make myself a drink, but I got too lazy. So I'm like, yeah, you know what? I'm too lazy. Let me just drink some water. And that's it. So let's go ahead and pick up back where we left off. And I left it right on pause when I left from the first stream. And crap, where am I? Okay, I remember now. What else is in here? Is that gunpowder? Oh, and I got my headset back on. Figured it was charging enough. I'm guessing this is just like a dead end. I would like to take that gunpowder, but you know. I would need another one. Alright, let's go. I'm not gonna pop back up. Straight up bounce and break your back. Yeah, maybe I should have made myself a drink. Oh, all right. Oh, that worked out better. Excuse me? Eat it. Burn, baby, burn. Pop. All right, disgusting. Anyone else feel like they want to come out? One second. All right. All right, let's see what shit we run into now. Where did this big ass come from?
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
I mean, all this. Oh, I see. Okay. There we go, here's with the pouch, right? Fucking lit. Gunpowder.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
So you think.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
He about to pop out, boy. Ready? You about to- Oh, Lord! Told you. That'll be good against them.
gotta get out. Quick.
I'm scared. Scared. Girl, if you don't go up those damn stairs. It's fucking crazy. He's about to get popped as soon as he gets right in front of me. Oh, get off, Jill. Jill, get off! Something's about to happen. AKA save point. Are we about to fight? What's up? Utah boy, you can't take me one on one, son. Oh my god, I'm kidding. Did I die? Bro, come on, that was two hits. I was talking all that shit and I died. It's okay, he's about to catch these hands.
I can hit the cool tank.
Oh, he tossed that shit. Oh. No way, he's literally the. Damn, okay, I see you. I need a mat. I'm gonna dodge this one. Bro! I literally have no ammo. I literally have shotgun shells. Oh wow! What are you doing? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Damn. Girl, move, move. Nothing else for this guy. Dude. What am I supposed to do? I literally have nothing. I feel like I'm a knife the damn guy. Damn, how am I supposed to beat this guy? guess maybe just like up close. Whoa. Hey, I wasn't ready.
All right, let's do this. Maybe I can hit the fuel tank.
Come on! No way! Dude, what? I fucking died. Damn it, man. I'm supposed to like electrocute him when he's like that.
Oh,
I see, okay.
Ah!
Dude, how? I'm fucking dead. Is that a one hit? Jesus. That shit is not fun. Come on, man. Dude, are you serious? I'm fucking done. Ash should have hit him. That definitely should have hit him. Ay, ay. This is already bad. Yep.
Let's do this.
Come on, turn green, turn green, turn green, baby! Fucking shit. Wow. Fucking wild, man. Look at that move. Now his ass still alive too. It's like they never fucking died.
That was wild.
Aha! Nemesis is down, of course not.
It says beat him on the rooftop. Means you're gonna beat him somewhere else.
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You alright?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him.
Wow.
What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
So there is shit over here or what? Can't even go back down anymore anyway. This looks like the little thing going to yeah, this definitely looks like it. What the hell? Is this underground of the police station? Oh, you come back up? Ah, I wonder if it is.
Now I got a big boy.
Shit, Jill!
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right's a stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? Okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
What the hell is wrong with this guy?
It's alright, Pumpkin. It's alright. That's a good girl.
Shit, is that with the girl? Wow. Dear editor, I'm writing to you because I am troubled, deeply troubled. Anyone who's been a parent knows that Crystal Promenade is the place to take your kids for a trip downtown on Saturdays, and there's no store more popular or harder on parents' wallet than Toy Uncle. However, I've noticed that on windy days, a big statue above the entrance wobbles, like the only thing holding it up is a couple of screws. If that statue's head tumbles loose on a busy day, children will be badly hurt. I've complained to the manager 3 times now, but he just isn't willing to rectify the situation. Are we supposed to wait for a terrible accident to happen before taking action? No. If heads are going to roll, then let it be the manager's. Take that death trap down. Timothy Wilds, 69. Could it be another gun? Oh. At the train station? Here he is. I fucking knew it! I knew it! Here he comes!
Rocket launcher? Really?
I like how that didn't kill me. Shit, that next one was up. Came out of nowhere. I told you this fucking guy wasn't dead. No way. Just like Michael Myers isn't. Michael Myers? No, not Michael Myers. I meant to say just like Jason isn't dead. Come on! Fucking oh wow. Oh come on, dude, that's fucking bullshit. So I got nothing to heal myself. Fucking wrong.
Jill, you okay?
Carlos, that monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed him.
Me too.
Aha, almost missed it. Hey, it's the bobblehead. Bro, that literally just killed me. I'm fucking dead. That's funny. Damn, where the hell did you come from, dude? Do it.
Come on. Let's get out of here.
Wild.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
So we think.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bard.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning.
Fucking guy, just fucking pop his ass.
Good luck. Let's go!
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Bard is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that?
Very fucking calm. Yup.
How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no. They're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not
fucking guy.
Get off my train, shit bird!
Oh shit. Ho ho ho. I didn't see that coming. Escape from the city. Make it out of downtown Raccoon City.
It's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, man, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? Looks like a cemetery to me.
Man. G18. I supposed to follow you, or should I just go on my own? Because you're fucking driving.
Brad, stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too.
Oh, shit.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? That's how you got bit?
Shit, it's locked.
What?
You stay on the door. I got this fucker.
That's badass.
Come get some.
An unfortunate end. That's fucked up, man.
These stars. That could be useful.
Look! Damn. That's fucking lit.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. Our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody?
This is so badass.
I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Hmm. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
Oh. Member of the force has been issued an ID. Okay, cool. This is crazy.
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard.
Oh.
What the hell was that thing?
This is so lit. That's how the cop ends up there with the radio from... Badass.
Couldn't have been a zombie.
And that's how that one gets up there.
I didn't stick around. Here we go.
Oh.
You copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Nasty. All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
I'd be scared as hell too, bro. Are you serious? Hello. Leon's desk. Come on, look, there he is. Definitely don't remember it. Oh, there it is. It's 9:15:07.
Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Come on, dude. It's terrible ass shots. Probably did it wrong. Never mind.
Lit. I don't know if I would need it. Well, I guess I would, but I need to go all the way back.
Copy that.
Shit, I forgot the code.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it blocked?
Remember any of these? Never mind. This is not gonna be fun. So this is how you end up making the whole series. What the hell happened to it?
Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
Oh, fucking course. Come on, dude, you should fucking go. I forgot this one. Is it all? Shit. Figure out what it is. Yeah, I forgot that one. Assuming I'm gonna need it. I'm assuming I'm going to need it.
What the hell was it? Let's see. Ah, there you go. Oh wow, shovel all that just for that crap. Set one to the safety deposit room. Okay, so that's where it is. You're fucking trash, dude. Oh, so it's all the ones that were open from last time, huh?
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
So should I wait for you, or... Fucking shit.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
One at a time, take a number.
Oh my God. Jesus, man, there's way too many. Way too fucking many.
Copy that.
Ah.
time, take a number. Dr. Bard.
Paul, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
Wow.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. And we can't turn him over to the company.
Well, that's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Oh, there it is. Ah, I should have saved. Great. Go to the hospital. How am I gonna get there? There's supposed to be a door down here. Oh. A bizarre incident occurred in a mansion owned by Umbrella Corporation located in Arklay Mountains, aka Resident Evil Zero. On July 23rd, Bravo team was dispatched to Arklay Mountains to investigate a series of mysterious and grisly murders and went unexpectedly radio silent. July 24th, Alpha team was dispatched as well and became entangled in events at the nearby mansion. The incident culminated in the destruction of the mansion. Casualties were numerous. The only survivors were five members of Stars. The cause of the incident was the illegal bioweapon experiments being carried out in a secret Umbrella lab beneath the mansion. The T-Virus being used in these experiments escaped the facility and is presumed to be the root cause of all that occurred. However, all evidence was destroyed along with the mansion, so further investigation has proven to be extremely difficult.
Is that Jill in the front row?
Sure is. Or was that it? Am I supposed to go back out? I don't want to go out. I don't want to leave. God damn it.
Well, I guess I gotta leave. I don't need this anymore. Where is this? Well. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, oh, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Oh. We're going back to Jill now? The Carlos Express. I'm done. Ah, fuck. Do I leave RPD now? Go back to Jill. Yay. 7 minutes earlier, subway tunnels. You know this fucking guy's still alive. Close that door, girl.
Close it.
Of course she's not gonna close it. Yeah, that's why he keeps coming back.
Come in. Carlos? Damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
Good news, Limpticks, bro. I got some new weaponry for you. That's guaranteed to put brass back in your sacks, bro. They're called mine rounds. These babies were developed by Umbrella's military R&D, and they will light your fires even hotter than the lover you left back home. They're tough to find and tricky to handle, but trust me, they're worth their wireless tablet specs. Mine rounds are designed standard issue. Grenade launchers don't get cute. Try to load them for anything else. Fire them at walls with ground. Zero. You put them in the sensor, and the mine will detect approaching enemies and detonate when they get within range. So basically, just toss them. Okay, cool. Almost left without this. Tripping. Oh, come on, man. Why can't I wait till after you get bitten to, like, to kick him? Here.
fucking sure. Definitely not reading that. Talking all that shit, about to jump
Carlos,
away from.
Respond.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh.
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed?
Was anyone hurt? Cool.
Everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Holy shit.
Nikolai
left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Me? Holy mother of Jesus. That's insane. This guy just straight up mutated. Dude. Okay, yeah, now you're scary.
Oh, come on.
Now you're scary. Oh, good God. Rush this. Where is he? Sorry. comms, hear your comms, hear your comms. Why don't you stay away from me? You can do whatever the hell you want. There he is. Something like, what the fuck is he? He's wasting bullets on this.
You're about to take a nasty fall.
Damn, that was salty. That was salty as hell. I think I know what I'm supposed to do now if I die. Thank you. supposed to throw the mines.
It's too hard to hit while it's moving.
Oh, he killed me. Okay, I think I know what I gotta do. Hi.
Thank you. hard to hit while it's moving.
He's already moving.
Oh, it's too hard to hit while it's moving. Too hard to hit while it's moving.
Thank you. not supposed to take it this long. Fucking shit.
Right, let's do this. Suck it!
I don't know where she got that ammo from.
Carlos, you still there?
Fuck, man.
Come on, you're gonna crap out on me now?
Oh? He ain't dead, is he? Oh no, fuck that, you better run. Yep, I fucking knew it. Give him that headshot, girl. Pull that Leon. Bing! How? Damn, second time she passes up. This fucking guy.
Interesting. You've done me a big favor. Miss.
Shoot his ass. What the hell? What the hell happened? Roughly half a year later.
Jill!
What?
Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
What?
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
What? I'm just dumbfounded that it said half a year later? Did I read that right? Oh, thank God. I'm like, I'm not trying to play carrying around this fucking dude. Ah, damn it.
Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine.
Bro.
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
So, where the hell am I?
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Well, I guess I can go through. Bro, not gonna find keys. Come on, dude. I'm just trying to pick this shit up, man. I guess I missed that. I was supposed to fall and scare me, but I wasn't even looking. Oops. It's like No Mercy Hospital.
Okay, not this way.
Wow. I don't know about you, but I'm trying to find some type of ammo, bro. What? Maybe I wasn't supposed to delay it. We'll say it greatly reduces recoil and gives each shot a more... Maybe some damage, not... Still something over here. Oh. Well, I wonder if that key will work for that. I don't know if it would work, but let's try it anyway. Every day they bring in more of these mystery illness patients. The data don't stop their delirium, so we have to put them in straitjackets. Move them to isolation. The problem is isolation meeting is already bursting at the seams. The director has ordered us to admit anyone with symptoms free of charge, but what does he expect us to do? Wish them better, we don't have a cure. That's not all that's bothering me with these. When these patients die, they're not collected by the usual mortuary teams. We've been told it's special handling to prevent the illness from spreading, but I'm not sure I buy it. Miranda saw some guys wheeling a body to the forbidden door during the night. Why? Where? What is going on? Ain't that the question, girl? Oh wow, I really just... Damn it. What a waste of grenade. Oh, fucking shit.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Got it.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
Oh, come on. I fucking bashed him in the head. Oh shit, I'm telling you. Oh fuck. And that's why I needed. Oh, my down flash grenade. It's in the treatment room. Okay, yeah. Fuck. Get out of here. I have no fucking ammo. Come on, dude. I don't get why he has this shitty ass rifle. I don't even fucking kill him. Oh, of course, because it's locked. Seriously? That's where I came from. I'm assuming I gotta find a door, maybe this one. Bro. Ay, ay.
Really not sure where to go now. Yeah, if I die, I'm gonna call it quits. Something else that I gotta get. I'd rather jump off from that one. It's like, no, we can't jump over bushes for some reason. Jesus, man. Bro, I still jumped through the wrong one. It's over there. Still jumped through the wrong one. Oh, Lord. Oh gee, that would have been nice. ID cards are not to be taken off hospital grounds. Your own personal locker before returning home. Cool. And I just gotta find a locker. And of course, I need a key. We tried, I swear to God we did, but there's nothing else to be done. The chaos completely beyond control. Victims are pouring in now. Thanks for having me. Affection. So we've given up trying. Those of us who aren't infected have barricaded ourselves in here. We can hear the cries for help outside the screaming, but none of us will go out there because it would be the end of us. I can't believe we've abandoned our patients. It's the worst sin imaginable for a nurse. I can't stop shaking, but I want to live. I want to live. 9 p.m. we heard a helicopter flying overhead and immediately started crying and hugging each other, thinking a rescue team was on the way, but then the sound grew distant and all we're left with now is the moaning of the dead and the silent screams in our hearts. We're all about to lose our minds. Dr. Young, Ariana, Miranda, Dakota, I'm so sorry I failed you. Something's coming. Help. Oh, you fucked them up, huh? Jesus, man, finally. Stupid key. That just scared me. Now that I got the ID, crap, I'm gonna have to go back all the way down. Survived. Now, if another one comes, we're fucked. I gotta end up here. He was not there last time. Some straight dog shit. What the hell did I come in here for? Nothing. So, yep. Search for an audio cassette. Huh. Where the hell is the streaming room at? There it is. Crap, I gotta go back upstairs. Oh Lord, oh Lord. I'm scared. Shit. I wasn't expecting that. Okay.
That zombie that was on the ground fucked me up. Jesus, man.
Fucked it up again. Thank you.
Jesus, man. Oh, damn. Shit, why couldn't I do that before? Fuck. Assholes. Ouch. Oh, there's that fucking bullshit. Bro, there's nothing else here. Dude, I literally told you to fucking reload, man. Fuck that. I'm gonna call it a day for today. Hi. Well, good night, and I will see you guys probably tomorrow.